a very small like scuff just on the engine casing. On the tank, there's a very, very little stone chip there. A small scratch there and there. On the front of the bike, there's a stone chip there, and then just one little one there on the yellow bit. See, just there's a very small scratch just there. Other than that, the bike's in very good condition with all the Olin shock, advance and Heinz exhaust.